Hi, we're leaving the Royal Paradise Hotel here. This is the Ratutit Songroy Pi Road outside here. We're gonna walk along over there to the walking street over there. Before we go there, somebody asked me to take a look at the this is the Neptuna Hotel right here. สวัสดีครับ My friend on YouTube app is just take a look around. Is it okay? Just around here. Okay. Yes. ขอบคุณครับ So this is the Neptuna Hotel right here. Very nice.That's the lobby right here. Out there, they have a little bar out there, so pretty nice place. There's all the outside. I don't want to go in there. I'm not a registered guest, so I'm just walking around the lobby only.ขอบคุณครับ I have a YouTube channel so many friends they want to look at the hotel that's why America yeah I do a YouTube so I go around checking all the hotel ขอบคุณครับ really nice hotel got a lobby right here a bar right there and then they have the check-in right here so really nice hotelA little bar right here. So this across from the Royal Paradise is the Neptuna Hotel. So everything is on here. So got the all the street foods over there. Money change.Yes, my friend. Hi, my friend. Sawadee krap. Sawadee krap. Sawadee krap. Yep. Hello, my friend. How are you? Really good. Welcome, my sister. Really good. Really good. All right. So Monday night, so a little wet, but a lot of people, so don't worry about that. It rained and it stopped, so not like forever. Just bring an umbrella like me. Always carry umbrella. Get a pocket size. You can put in your pocket on your back. Hello. Oh, you can eat.
We got chicken sauce and beef sauce tomorrow. 295 baht for one person. You can eat of us. You can.
Really? 295. Okay, let me check it out. Khap pung khap. Okay, khap pung khap. 295. All you can eat. All right. Khap pung khap. Tomorrow, all you can eat. 295. All the beef and chicken you can eat. A little wet, so nobody outside. Hi, my friend. Hi, my friend.
Okay.
Hey, my friend, Mr. Amin. Yeah, Mr. Amin. Bangla the Patong Beach street food market. We come back later when we get back to a lot of people. From Gyro, so we're heading this way. That's Holiday Inn over there, that's Marlin over there. So we're gonna walk this way and check out this area over there. Hello, my brother and sisters! Wow, you're everywhere! Well, my friend! Wow! I'm heading over there to the other side. Have you been to Old Top Market? They have a lot, they have a lot of bars there.
Oh, quiet.
Yeah, you know, that's why. So you want to relax, you go over there. You want a big party, you go to Bangla. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Lin, right? I got Andrea now. I got Dave now.
Oh, yeah.
And Donald now. I got your name now.
We went to a bar tonight. They said you're going every night.
Yeah, I go everywhere. I go everywhere.
Every night.
Actually, Saturday I'm not here anymore. I go Phi Phi Island, I go to Krabi, I go to Bangkok, I won't be here. So just enjoy, yeah? You know, there's a time for everything. Enjoy wherever you are, you know, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, have fun, my friend, enjoy. Welcome to the UK. Got all kind of stuff right here. So we're heading over there to the other side, Old Top Market over there. About 5 minutes walk. Oh, that's something. A little wet today, so that's why a little slow. The Holiday Inn Resort, they take all the spaces here, so. The Old Top Market, but they close by 9 o'clock, so bigger, bigger every day. More bars. All kind of sports bar everywhere. So it rains, so a lot of people just stay inside. So welcome to Old Top Market. There are a lot of bars right here. You want to chill out instead of only Bangla walking street, you know. So I want to stop here for a few drinks and then we're heading back to the other side.